Picks need in order for you to use them in the mid lane again.
And some of us, what would Kha'Zix need in order for you to use him in the mid lane again? I need a sun buff to W. His W is like lackluster, and at mid lane without W, it's just like hit or miss usually. And all those assassins, which is like full in, like Talon. If you, like, if you want to like go for assassin that can one shot, you would rather go for Talon rather than Kha'Zix, right? And just like that. When a flask, I like longsword more. Easier to last hit. Easier to low in and poke. Yeah, I feel like flask sucks in Talon for some reason, I don't know. There's so much money wasted not on battle stats. When you're fine without it. This song is super good when I'm losing solo queue. It's like going under, going to Diamond 2. Yeah. Fuck! What? My word got stopped by silence. What the fuck is this world? So I needed to press it again. Fuck, this crab looks so big and nasty. Oh, he just fucking melts me. Holy shit, I lost so much damage randomly. Or I could have like avoided it easily. So not good. Need two quads.
MEMEPOLICE, drop your memes, WEOO less than 250, 21 greater than, WEOO less than 250, 21 greater than, WEOO less than 250, 21 greater than, sir, no. Don't meme so hard or we're gonna shoot. P less than 250, 28 greater than, P less than 250, 28 greater than, P less than 250, 28 greater than, P less than 250, 28 greater than.
Nice Mimi, bro. Mimi. Mimi. Will Malzahar, like, get out of mana at all today? I mean, out of HP, not mana? I think I harassed him with W, like, shit down some shit. He's still, like, pretty healthy. I think gold will do more damage than W. I really want to kill this guy. Well, no kills today, I guess. Yeah, I'm 20 CS ahead, and my pressure was okay-ish. So I guess I'm doing well. Enough. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Double kill. Holy shit, triple Doran ring. Does he need the blue buff or not? Actually, he can take it, I don't care, like, he's fucking Diana. I guess. I'm not sure about that shit. At all. Yeah, I know what happened, but nothing good. Mm. 10,000 flashes, 10,000 of different shit used.
Mode main till 2 weeks ago, but I got so many reports for picking it that I now have to play 15 normal wins till I can go back to ranked. I need new ADC ideas. Please help. PS, long live Mother Russia.
Are you for real? I mean, you can play just usual ADCs now. Wait, you need some real ideas, I guess. Something Teemo like, but not Teemo. Queen? Holy shit, that guy fucking face checked. Okay, I almost get wrecked by those CS wave because they get ward in the bush. Like, the guy typing Rengar in 3-2-1, I fucking got scared and almost stopped my recall. Come on, man, you don't joke like that. Get a fucking heart attack. Just reading about Rengar gave me a heart attack. I'm probably by QSS, like, right away to counter the fucking Malazord. Now we play down, boys. You just run around the map like a retard.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Trying to get free killerinos. Oh shit. I mean, who needs the wolf, right? Fucking kid. Who the fuck based Pink Word and Vayne? Yeah, when did you buy QSS? Yeah, pick QSS. Ah, I couldn't do it on time. Yeah. At least the god is. Wait, I got a kill there. Not so bad. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't run through the whole enemy team into fucking Malzahar ultimate. Not sure, not sure. What do you guys think? Ooh, stun! Stun! Oh my god, what the fuck? First team Riven or what? Ooh, she gives gold again. Nice. Let's finish this quick. Nice.
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years.
Only fools pledge life to honor.
Wait, what?
Unstoppable.
That's all I have to share right now.
Bam, 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 bam.
Is there anyone else who would like to share with us?
If I can tell him good, I should have made tell him like Scram. Get those juicy LPs. Ow! Almost died. Died. Can you play Wukong Meat? I don't know, man. Sometimes you know that answer just in your feelings. You're like, what about no? Oh my gosh, Dean Dodge. Dean Dodge is cool as death. The previous mask, Rylas, previous performance. What? That's too tanky, man. Are you Professor Milk on Smurf? It feels too tanky. Freaking doesn't give enough gold for me to overcome that loss of flesh. Goodbye, my friend. Where did the Diana come from? Что ты против имеешь?
Ты не слышал, что ли, новые это правила?
Слышишь? Wait, I don't hate the community, but sometimes I hate the WeChat, man. Depends on the mood a lot. Right now I don't give a fuck. I would've just banned some haters, as usual, but... Fucking shit play on the Tela Knight, you know? I think my win ratio on this champion is so high actually in solo queue. Just as high as I am usually. Ugh. Ooh. I'm not sure if we can one-shot Malzahar. Should I try? This is the problem, I'm not a one-trick, so I'm not sure about like my damage. One's actually like super high. Not enough! How did he fucking survive that? I should have ignited. Is this what I mean by not enough damage? Holy shit! Oh my god. Go, Penta! It's a Penta! It's a Penta! No? Maybe not. Yeah, it is a Penta. It is a delayed Penta. What a god.
Thanks for letting me share.
Is Diana fucking stealing all the farm all the time? Holy shit! If she wouldn't do that, I would have already had Last Whisper. I did that shit out. Out of mana, boys. What? Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, boys. Oh, come on. Goodbye, no lose. You will be missed. Thanks, bro. Bye. Just wanted to recall. Who the fuck? Look at it, look at that, look at that. Look at that. Look at that bottle. Bottle. Nice, nice, Musky Chuck, nice. Thanks for subscribing for 7 months in a row, man. I really appreciate it. Welcome back to the Kazix Club. Woohoo! Thank you a lot. Okay, I need to clean my table.